Welcome to DoDEA News in a Minute. Students from Marshall Academy in Fairfax, Virginia participated in DoDEA's second annual Information Technology Job Shadow Day. The Department of Defense designed IT Job Shadow Day in 2007 as a way to give students the unique opportunity to observe the federal IT work world. Students met with DoDEA's leadership and IT branch chiefs. Daniel Perez, Deputy Chief Information Officer, outline some of the proceedings for this year's program.
Basically what they do is they take high school students that are in the IT field, learning computer A+, learning network administration and those kind of things, and try to pair them up with agencies that have the federal IT workforce. Gives them an opportunity to see what that workforce looks like outside of the private sector, and hopefully gives them an edge, if you will, to make a determination on what paths they want to follow.
From help desk support to system networking, students were exposed to the many facets of federal IT work and overall walked away inspired and encouraged.
It's really, you know, opened my eyes, you know, what I'm doing in school, how that actually connects to the real world. All the things what we're doing in school become applicable. You know, they say you got to do this. It's actually, you're going to be needing to use it a lot.
The best thing that you could do is, you know, keep learning no matter what. Don't stop learning, because all the certifications that we're getting, it's like, it's great to have the certification on a resume, but also it's great just to have the knowledge, and it's like people are going to see that. People are going to see that you're enthusiastic about it and that you're going to do well. And I think that's what I've been hearing from everybody, and I think that's the most important thing I've learned.
The IT Job Shadow Day was a success, and DoDEA hopes to continue its participation in motivating IT professionals through this program. That's all for this edition of DoDEA News in a Minute. Thanks for watching.